Hi children, welcome back to your online English classes. Yes students, I hope you all are fine and enjoying watching videos. Keep watching our videos regularly and studying regularly. Students, in our previous video, we have finished lesson 6.1, the Battle of Waterloo, and we have finished some question answers also. Now in this video, we have to complete remaining questions. Okay, so let's see question from World Power on the next page. Okay, so students, you can open page number 145, World Power. What is the question is given here? Add suitable prefixes to get the opposites of these words. My dear students, in second standard, in third standard, in fourth standards, in previous years, in grammars, every year you are learning about synonym antonyms, similar meaning words and opposite meaning words. So here also we have to write opposite meaning words, antonyms. We have to add prefixes before the given words. You know what is meant by prefix? It is given in a word only. Prefix. Prefix. Fix means to join or to add. And pre means before. Prefix. If we add any word, small word, okay, letters or group of letters, so that is known as prefix. And we can make antonyms, we can make opposite words by adding prefixes. Example is given there. I will tell you one example. Possible. Well, what is there? Possible. Its opposite words or its antonym is impossible. So, for making its opposite word, I have to prefix there im. Okay? I am im. So it will become impossible, and it is opposite in meaning of possible. Possible, impossible. Understood? So let's solve. We have to add these prefixes in IN, UN, IR, IM. Okay. And we have to make its opposites, meaning words or antonyms. Discipline. So what is the opposite of discipline? Yes. Which prefix should we use here? Indiscipline, undiscipline, indiscipline or indiscipline. So what is correct? Yes, I am in. Indiscipline. Second word is educated. Educated person, educated. And the person who is not educated, it means that is known as uneducated. We have to add the union. Uneducated. Third one, famous. So what is the antonym of famous? Infamous, unfamous, infamous or infamous. So what is the correct answer? Which prefix should we add here? Yes, we should add here IN, in, okay? Infamous, famous, infamous. Fourth one, healthy. Yes, it is very easy. Healthy, unhealthy. Equally, inequal or unequal. Irrequal or unequal. What is the correct? Yes, unequal. Equally, unequal. Next one is here. Moral. Now what is the opposite of moral? Yes, immoral. Proper. Yes, we always say improper. I am. Balance. Opposite of balance. Yes. Imbalance. I am. Readable. Irreadable. Okay. I-R-R-E-A-D-A-L-T. Irreadable. Now, 10th one. Accurate. What is the opposite of accurate? Inaccurate. I am inaccurate. 11th one is there. Regularly. So what is the opposite of regularly? Yes. Irregularly. I R irregular. Okay. Now downside one more word is there. Students, we pause here and explanation. First of all, we will solve this and then we will take this page upside. 13th one, religious. What is the opposite of religious person or religious? Irreligious. Okay, let's write irreligious. Decent. 14th one, indecent. Active, inactive. Natural, unnatural. Patient. What will be the opposite of patient? Impatient. Okay, what is impatient? Okay, and necessary, last one is necessary. Unnecessary. Okay. Discipline, indiscipline. Educated, uneducated. You can pause video and take screenshot. Now let's see the downside of what is given there. Where is the number? Now I will erase it. Responsible, irresponsible. Okay. Now second question. Rearrange the jumbled letters under B. Means B column is there. To get the opposite of the words given under A. These two columns are there, column A and column B. We have to find out the opposite words of the words given in column A. Okay. But in column B the letters, the words are given in jumbled form. It is not in sequence. Letters are there, spellings are there, but they are given in jumbled form. So we have to rearrange for these letters and then find the answer. So first word is your win. So what is the opposite of win? Loss. Okay, so L-O-S-E. Win opposite loss. Health. Health opposite what is here? Yes. We can help to someone or we can harm someone. H-A-R-M. Large. Large opposite tiny. Okay. T-I-N-Y. Praise. Yes. Praise opposite condemn. Okay. C-O-N-D-E-M-N. Condemn. You learn this spelling. Praise and condemn. Praise means to admire. Okay? Admire. Tarif karna and condemn. Now fifth one, future. Future opposite past.
Yes.
Strong. Strong and opposite. Yes. You can see the spelling there. Strong opposite. Feeble.
F-E-E-B-L-E. It is the opposite of feeble. This one, this word is strong and this is feeble. And this is feeble.
Better. Better opposite.
Worse.
Okay.
Good, better. Bad, worse.
Victory. Victory opposite defeat. Okay, let's write. Famous. Famous opposite
notorious. Okay, it is notorious. This is new word for your student, notorious. You can write in notebook 5 times and learn its spelling also. Okay, this is the opposite word of famous.
And command. We can give order to someone, we can give command to someone, and its opposite word is obey.
O-B-E-Y.
Okay, students, got it? I hope you understood this video. You can pause video, take screenshot and write in your textbook in written writing. Learn these odd spellings with their meanings, these words, okay? Remaining part we will continue.